And the snacks might be a bit spicy for you, so keep water with you.
Oh.
We have a drink
for you. Yeah, okay. 너무 맛있는데? 너 이거.
와. We should share this with our family and our close friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so Indian sweet snacks.
Mm-hmm.
So we've been having cookies.
Yeah.
But now it's just sweet.
Okay.
Okay, so this one is ampapad.
Ampapad?
Mm-hmm. Ampapad is a very typical Indian sweet made out of mango pulp mixed with concentrated sugar solution and sun-dried. You love mango, right? Back in college years, our friend used to cut the mangoes and gave it to us.
Yeah. Maybe we should invite him in the future.
So, oh, that's a good idea, right?
Yeah.
Bring one of our friends and help him taste this.
Yeah. Okay, let's try ampapad.
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 Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're gonna try this.
Yeah.
Bite by bite.
Oh, 달지?
아니요. It's not that sweet.
Mango. It's real mango.
We are in the tropical zone right now.
Tastes so exotic.
Like when we eat like mango drinks, it's usually like artificial flavor, but this is real mango. Chicky.
Chicky.
Peanut chicky is a sweet of crisp peanut, riddled made with just two main ingredients, peanut and jaggery. Here's your spoon.
Thank you so much. 아 이거는 뭐 맛있겠다.
Mine. Let's go.
아 엄청 독특하네.
이 tastes so deep. 아 이거. 아
맛있다. I'm so happy. It tastes a little bit like caramel, but it's kind of different.
Something we never tasted out of any peanut snacks.
너무 맛있다.
아 이거. I think this is perfect for like pre-workouts.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And sun rolls. Sun rolls, best version of sompapad tea, is a specialty of Nagpur. It's made by the Kanhan River's water and its aromatic flavors, making it one of the most delicious Indian sweets.
It says Nagpur.
We know it's gonna be that.
Wow.
We know it's gonna be the best. Wow. 아, 이거 맛있을 것 같은데?
I can't imagine how
aromatic.
Aromatic?
Aroma.
벌써 멀쏘 냄새 나.
와, 오, 어? 에?
엿가락 같은.
와, 아 이거는 this is impossible. This is improbable.
와, smell it.
This cannot be from here.
This is so rich. It's like regional specialty. Only our friends in Nagpur can send it to us. 와, thank you so much.
Someone's orange rose. 와, 진짜.
정말 감사합니다. How do I eat this anyways?
One by one? We're gonna eat this one by one?
하나, 둘, 셋. 우와! 뭐야 이거? 너무 맛있는데? 아름다운 스파인드스.
아니.
It just melts in my mouth. 와. 스피치넛.
Hide and Seek was endorsed by Hrithik Roshan, right? This is endorsed by Korean Dost. 나 미안. 아니 이게 왜 그러지? 하여튼
How to explain this sensation? Like
the taste spread all over my face, my body, my head just
I can feel like silk flying in my mouth. And it like melts down.
Harp playing in the background, ocarina. Yeah. I feel like angel is like feeling this to me. Angelic taste, heavenly taste. 아니 이거 야 이거는 진짜 미쳤어. 아 말이 안 돼 진짜. In Korea, there are some like a citrus orange snacks from Jeju Island.
Yeah.
But this is just
this is much better.
Just orange. On top of them, you have to give this to our mom and
really and definitely try
our family. Their views on India is going to change.
아 나 딱 첫입 물었어 깜짝 놀랐어.
One bite, right? I took a full bite, remember?
Yeah.
And
it
was just gone. Just
So they gave us mouth fresheners.
Oh, so sweet of them.
But we don't want the taste to go away.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
But yeah, let's try it.
Let's try it.
Yeah.
17. Anardana. Dried version of pomegranate seed. Sweet sour candy has many medical properties according to the Ayurveda.
Oh my god, let's go!
Yeah. It helps to reduce risk of cancer and also waves off any bacterial infections. This is for me. This flavor must be something special, but it's good for health and infections.
Good for health.
So, yeah. I would love to eat this.
Or we eat this and then you can take it home.
Oh, yeah.
For your
yeah. Okay.
Wow.
대박이다. Never tasted before in my life.
It's very concentrated, right?
Yeah.
Of,
I could taste spiciness, sweet.
Sweet.
Salty.
Salty. And sour.
Sour and some herb. Bambeya mix.
Can you see the color of this? There's pink, green, red, yellow, light green.
Mm-hmm. So Bambeya meaning from Bombay.
From Bombay.
Ah. This mouth freshener mix describes its taste, complexity, variety, and essence of the city perfectly. This unique mix helps in digestion of food and generally offered after meals. Okay, let's taste Mumbai.
Ah, 형, 신맛 센스.
아, 이거.
이거.
Okay, let's try it.
Yeah.
How do I eat this? Like this?
Just grab a handful.
And like that?
Yeah.
So fresh.
Just freshness just dancing inside of my mouth.
Wow.
I can feel this like how Bollywood actors dancing inside my mouth.
Seriously?
Yeah. They're dancing, bumping inside.
I understand why they said the taste of city.
Yeah.
It's really vibrant.
Like I want to have like a package of this and bring it with me. Or have it inside my backpack and give it to my friends after meal. They're gonna love this. They're gonna be like, hey, what is this? And I'm gonna say, it's from India. And they're gonna be like, wow, India.
Yeah. It's so colorful and pretty.
So colorful.
Yeah. So this is the Indian classic hand-grained coffee from Korg, Karnataka.
Yeah.
The mountainous area of Korg, which is known as the coffee cup of India.
Coffee cup of India.
Oh, it's strongly reminiscent with the blend of the aroma of fine beans. And they're supposed to be the world's best coffee. You are gonna love this.
The world best.
World best coffee. Okay, let's smell it.
So we're gonna drink this separately later, but we're gonna
smell it first.
Later, yeah. Who first? Okay.
Wow. I can feel the mountain.
Oh.
Of Korg. I've never been there, but I can like imagine.
I'm sure it has like the best water.
Yeah.
Best nutrition.
Yeah.
Assam!
Yes! So Assam tea is a black tea named after the state of
Assam!
Awesome
state of Assam.
Yeah. Which is the world's largest tea growing region.
Yeah.
Assam tea is mostly grown at or near the sea level.
Sea level? Oh.
I thought it was grown in the mountains,
but
they're grown in the sea level. Oh, we didn't even know that.
So they gave us the ingredients?
And
procedure.
How to make Assam milk tea.
So we're gonna make a video out of this.
Yeah.
And we're gonna drink this.
That's so sweet. Look at the texture. Oh, with the spoon.
Ooh.
What that?
It's bone keeper. So deep.
대박이다. 와. Smell brings us to Assam, right?
So we're gonna make a best chai tea out of this,
and
then make a video out of it.
Yeah, sure.
Stay tuned.
Paleji.
This one.
Paleji. It's the most famous and best-selling tea time biscuit. Oh, maybe we should eat them
later.
Tea.
Yeah,
okay. I'll just explain it. However, the way to eat this biscuit is quite complicated. First, take a deep breath. Grab a biscuit and dip it in the hot cup of tea. Eat as if it survived. Because the day you master the art of soaking Paleji enough, without letting it break and fall into your tea.
Just amount, just right amount of water. So soaking.
And that's the day you actually learn the sense of responsibility. Oh, some deep meaning into it.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Even like a small ritual as soaking a biscuit into a coffee.
Responsibility. Oh, what is this?
I think they prepared a small cake for us.
Yeah. Maybe some kind of snack.
Yeah, so pretty. Buddha.
Oh. Ganesha.
Lord Ganesha. I think it's handmade.
Oh, so pretty.
I drew Ganesha.
Yeah.
Wow. It's amazing. I think this is made out of clay.
Yeah.
And it's hand painted, definitely.
Wow. So beautiful, right?
Yeah. I also did a video on Buddha, on Buddhism. And let's keep each one on our own house.
Yeah. You did a video on Buddhism, so...
So I guess I keep the Buddha, and
I'll
you...
I'll take Ganesha.
You like learning and knowledge, right?
Yeah.
He's a god of knowledge.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you so much, our friends.
If you touch the belly of Buddha, then it means good fortune.
Good fortune.
Good fortune for us and Korean toast. So let's keep it here.
Yeah. And last but not least, chocolate and candies. So first, we have Melody.
Melody, this black chocolate.
Yeah. Oh, the tagline said, Melody, Kao, Aul, Kud, Jan, Zhao. Which means, try Melody for yourself and you'll know. Okay, so let's try Melody and we'll know. Chocolate inside.
Caramel taste from the start and chocolate at the end. Perfect mixture.
Can you see the next one? Mango bite.
Mango bite!
Right, let's try mango bite.
Well, we know mango, right? Mm-hmm. And we've tasted many mango candies before, but I think this is gonna be different.
Mmm.
It tastes so juicy.
Maybe a little bit of cardamom touch. And lastly, Gacha mango bite.
Another mango bite.
Another candy with mango flavor, which is strangely bought less and used more as a coin by shopkeeper. So shopkeeper uses as a change.
Ooh.
Oh, 아 이거 raw mango야.
아.
So it's a green mango flavor.
아, no wonder why it tastes different.
Smells very exotic.
How they make this?
We don't have this kind of flavor in Korea.
No, like real mango is very expensive in Korea. You know, so
India has very good mangoes. Wow. So we tried more than 20 snacks from India.
All at once. Thank you so much.
So I want to say thank you so much to our friends in Nagpur, Indo-Korea Fan Club Nagpur. So lovely friends.
You guys are the best.
You guys are the best.
I'm feeling a lot of love
from
India. You guys are truly the bridge between Korea and India. We're gonna become another bridge that links us from India and Korea.
And all the snacks tasted so good. It's the best day after starting YouTube for me. I feel so loved.
It's very overwhelming. So we had a chance to taste tasty snacks from India. So thank you so much for sending us.
And we'll see you in our next video.
Yeah.
Let's say 감사합니다. To Nagpur. 하나, 둘, 셋.
감사합니다, 감사합니다 Nagpur.